Before I came to England, my mother warned me of three things. That is cold, it's hardly sunny, and people ask a lot of questions. She was right. My classmates asked me, "Can I touch your hair? Do you live in a mud hut? Is there lions and tigers next door to you?" I've even been asked, "If I stay in the sun all day, will I be as black as you?" Ish. The only question I have is, who wants to play a game of one-on-one?